watch.
Expressway dips head on to cross under the Chicago and Northwestern. If you look out the right side, you will see some stone along the embankment. This is the bedrock up underneath Chicago. That's limestone. It's a specific kind of limestone called dolomite.
Oh, look at it.
It's also called Niagara limestone.
Quickly, and snap a picture.
How would I know they changed?
Watch it.